So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and hope you are doing well. So today I will show you how to take scrolling screenshots on any Android. You will find app for long screenshot which will be applicable for Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, Oppo, Vivo, OnePlus and other Androids as well. So for this video purpose, I have chosen the screen recorder Screen Master. So it is a free software and it is easy to use to take screenshot and long shot. The reason for choosing this software over other software like Longshot is that it works on almost every scenario and you have more control over the screenshot yourself. So you can adjust and tweak the screenshot according to your needs. So the app is available in the Play Store. I will also provide the link in the description so you can download through it. Like here is the app. After installing it, then just tap on this app and here you will see a green icon. Turn on screen capture, just tap on it, okay, and then just tap on okay. So now here you can see a bubble, okay. So what you need to do is now go to the app where you want to take the long screenshot of. Like for example, if I go to my Gmail, here is a Gmail mail that I want to take a long screenshot of. So what I need to do is I need to just tap on this bubble and now my basic screenshot has been taken. But I want to take the long version of it. So I need to do is just tap on stitch. And now I need to just scroll down and tap the follow the below version. Like for example, I want to also capture this portion. Then I need to just tap on this plus icon. Okay. So now I can also go further. But for this demonstration purpose, when you are done, just tap on this tick mark. Okay. So now here you will find like some excessive part and you need to cut it. So just tap on this cut option and then here just select the excessive part that you want to cut. Like for example, if I just cut this from here to here, and when you are done selecting, then just tap on this tick option and you can see that we have here cropped and taken our long screenshot. So when you are done, just tap on save. So now just go to your gallery and you will find a new folder called Screen Master and here you can see this is our long screenshot. Okay, so that's it. That's how you can take scrolling or long screenshot on any Android. So hope you like this video. If you do, then please hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.